This is my very first condenser that I installed all by myself. It took me all day, but I got it running.